To quickly solve this system of equations in two unknowns on the SHARP EL-W calculator, press Mode. Then select Equation by pressing 4. Since we have two unknowns, select 0 for two variables. For the first equation, enter 9 equals 2 equals 12 equals. For the second equation, 7 equals 1 equals 9 then equals. And here is the solution. X equals 1.2 and Y equals 0.6. The determinant is minus 5. Pressing on C or equals again takes you back to the coefficient entry display. Suppose we want to change the coefficient of Y in the first equation to 3. Scroll down to the value, press 3 equals, press equals until it shows the answer. Now to clear all coefficients, press second function, then mode, and to return to regular computation, press mode, then 0.